Welcome back. It's still here for another episode of Fallen Legion, Land the Rout. So here we are. I wouldn't want to say this is the last episode, but I think it's the last set of stages. So it might be the last episode, in fact. So we're just going to go straight to David's path after, I guess, having a truce with Cecile and, I don't know, giving a part of our soul so we can do some God's work, fight against the enemy, the Grimwire, which happens to be Morton. Whoever that big villain is, we don't really know. Oh, look, him again. Damn, then he brings another one in the fray. There it is, my Mirage Magnum. There, come on. Oh man, you had to move to the back lines. Yeah, why did I desire to be an emperor? Brain. Alright, this time Banshee. He whiffed. Oh, come on. Onward. Tell us. Your actions have caused doubt in our generals, and more soldiers are threatening to defect. I also found your portrait in Blaz's barracks has been defaced. Wow. Find out who did this at once, and make an example out of them. Oh, is that McKenna? I thought she died. Arcanus Curry! he said. Oh man, you have to summon the dragon at the last minute. Another just stepping stone.
I had thought to model myself on him, to rise to power with a court of heroes at my back. But instead of heroes, I had attracted only snakes. Or perhaps my fear of snakes had killed a few heroes I'd had. Then again, when Morton finally broke the gates of Tyr, had David's court of heroes saved my people? Perhaps his friends had only made him weak. Perhaps that's why Tyr fell.
Fate of the Betrayed, and here we are. The Blighted Cave. Still gonna maintain the same team. This is my strongest composition. So we just follow through. Surprise, you returned. I suppose the Hero Fenumia title isn't just for show. As your commanding officer, it falls to me to see that you do not succeed. Wow. Okay, there we go. Okay, nice. The arm. Ha! Huh. Your bravado is endearing, but we both know the circumstances of our last parting. Confronting me again will only lead to a more permanent farewell. I look forward to it. Yeah, okay, Lander. Filled with confidence. Lander can cast spells. Damn, that hurt it, alright. Nice, there we go. He's back. Oh, wait, a mirage light. Mirage. Magnum. That's what we need. Alright. Octavia's spell went something like this. Ah!
It was like nothing else I had ever experienced. It felt as if someone had split my chest in half, then poured boiling tar into the cavity.
You. How did you do that? Ah, you are insufferable. Fine. Fine. I'll slice your mind apart until I find what I'm looking for. Get him. Get this girl. Come on, a little bit more. Come on. Damn, is that it?